two more. Xenonauts. X Division with me, Lohengrin from Frizzleby Gaming. So, I was having issues with this one. This wasn't loading right. Been running into more and more like game crashing bugs lately. So I apologize if the uploads don't keep up with the normal pace. Doing the best I can. Which I know the algorithm doesn't care about. So this is a downed terror UFO. So we're going to be in for another rough fight. Ooh, okay, that went fairly smoothly, surprisingly. It looks like we're in this corner. And we're right next to the UFO. Who chose this? Who chose this landing zone? This is terrible. Now, the upside is this is civilians, so aside from the Reapers, this should be easier. What did I give you? I think that was it. I did do some rearranging of equipment. Oh. Hello! Goodbye! Oh. Does it take for you to throw a grenade? 61. Good shot. Let's see, can you? Oh, not bad. Okay, let's bring you up here. Way to pull it out, Miller. Jeez. Get you anywhere. Turn into full burst, right? I think I just need like one, maybe two more hits on this one. Okay, wasn't one. Shoot. Oh, I don't want to burn him. Am I all out of people? I'm all out of people. Well, we killed, what? A mech and two of them on the first turn? Three of them. My bad. Killed three. Right? One. Two. There was another one, wasn't there? I swear we killed three. Whatever. Anyways. That's all we're going to be able to do for this turn. Missed, thankfully. That's a lot of misses. All right. Dang it. Oh, there's going to be some dead civilians. Oh, I don't have enough time units to do it anyway, so let's just keep going. Reed. We need 62. That may work out perfectly. Still not enough. Jeez. All right, Hyrule. Okay, one down. Where to with these guys? Basically, they're just gonna have to set up the next turn. I'm gonna be able to do a whole lot. You know what? This isn't going to cost us anything. And one more round. Okay, we got some damage and we suppressed them. That was the goal. I don't want to stack them too close. And then gray. Let's flank. This is probably a bad move, but oh my god! How did I not see him? Oh, he'll go after civilians first, fortunately. Oh no, I suppressed Alicia. Oh well. Well, this might be a bad turn. Malice is a little exposed. Ugh. They do so much damage. I'm sorry I lied. This is not a terror carrier. This is just a bomber. I didn't realize. I think I downed one, though. I'm pretty sure. Alright, Iru. Ooh. Should be able to get off a round. Or a burst. Good kill. Alright. Get another one in. Oh, what? do you need to throw a grenade? 36? I really hope this doesn't get the civilian. There we go. Good job, Kay. I think that's everything for over here, right? Got that one. Let's just be careful. Or thorough, I should say. Because I'm never careful. Alicia? I forgot to heal you, you're bleeding. Shoot. And Fernandez. Okay. See, I knew there was one more. Is it in here? Ugh, 12 damage. Yeah, I can't let that go. First, I gotta find... There you are. I knew there was another one. Okay. Just to be safe. Or thorough. Again, I'm never safe. Did you play doctor for a second? There was a lot here. Was that every... I can't imagine that was everything from the... I'm willing to bet that was a lot. Alright. Alicia... You get to go and be a scout again? Why? Oh, we found one. There's the door. Oh, they killed one. Nice. Good job, farmers. Alright. Well, at least you might get shot at here. Oh! Oh! Oh, that's bad. That's very bad. Oh. Oh, she didn't get shot at, surprisingly. Oof. Yeah, that one sucked. You're gonna heal yourself. Okay, I need you to move the other way. Miller, just stand up. And that way you have some reaction fire. And... you know what? Does this... yep. We're just gonna... we're just gonna throw down some fire. Actually, do I need to move you? I think I want to move you away. I don't know why I took that shot. That was dumb. Yeah, that should be good. Okay. Now you've got vision all the way around the ship. Actually, first thing I want to do is swap your weapon. And then... maybe try it down the middle? Sure, we'll try that. Reed. Bring you along the side. It's a car. Anna? Uh-oh. No, Fernandez is gonna get blasted again. I didn't move the tank! It's amazing I've gotten this far in the game. Okay, so he got blasted by some fire. He's got 4 wounds. He got blasted by a freaking tank, and he's only got 3. Make it make sense. You're gonna move. Am I not doing this multiple times? Okay. Please hide behind the tractor. Fullbuster. I just need to move you. Alright. Let's go ahead and patch yourself up first. Now we're gonna kill him because we can't do this again. Oh, hello. Really? Well, that's unbelievable. Well. I mean, we got him. Alicia. Let's keep scouting. Oh, that's most of the map. All right. I see. I knew there was one there. What do you need to fire? 38. I can get off a snapshot from there. Oh, not quite. All right, where's this tank? There you are. All right, first things first. Gotta swap guns. Good shooting. Iru. Crouch. Wow. I'll take it. And, okay, don't forget to move the tank this time. There we go. I've never actually looked at the tank. It's an interesting design. I would have thought that was a human piece of equipment. Interesting. Let's move you a little bit further. What was that? That was funny. Yeah, let's get you there. I'm not liking the heavy. Well, definitely not loving it. I'm kind of liking the Gauss heavy, but in all honesty, it's not. I'm not impressed. It's okay. It's just. Oh, no, no, no. We don't want to. Let's try not to. Oh, damn it. Oh, good. Okay. Woohoo! Good thing Ripper Armor has a lower time units requirement for that stuff. Oh man, that could have been bad. Anna. Would you like to kill the tank? Again, let's just be thorough. No more enemies outside the UFO. Alright, Miller. Let's get you up. Get you headed towards the UFO. MK. Iru. I'm gonna swap back. Okay. Who hasn't fully moved? That's fine. We'll do that. We'll leave him there. It's suppressed again, huh? go with these ones since the angle would be better for there. Not quite 2-for-1. But that was some good shooting. Well, you know what? That's fine. That's fine. You're gonna turn. Hyru. Not gonna be able to get much from you. So let's move you over here. Oh, hello! That's gonna be bad. Should I just bring you in from... I'm gonna bring you in from this side. Alright. Full Buster. I'm just gonna bring you in. Okay, can I get you... Alright, the rest of the team's gonna come up here and prep for entry on the next turn. Alicia. Nope, you're just gonna wait there. Hopefully get some reaction fire in. Where the... Did he just run through the fire? No problem. Thanks for the cover? I don't know what to say about that. Oof. That was rude. Yeah, we got some wounds. That's for sure. All right, Alicia. Nice shot. Wow. Way to go, Kay. You're boned. That works. I guess you're going to be opening doors. Is there anyone else? I think that was it. Can I get you over here? Actually, this is important. Okay, so he ran through the other door. Let's bring you back over here. Fernandez, bring you over here. Oh, you don't have a med pack. Yeah, let's hit Fernandez first. He's lower on health. Okay. Miller. Nope, you're only gonna have 3. So bring him over here. And I'm gonna just switch back. Come on. And Reed. If you would be so kind as to move up. Not that I'm going to get a whole lot more out of you. They left a lot in the ship. That's a surprise. He was standing in the fire? And no reaction fire.
Really?
Okay, guess you get to chalk up another kill. Okay. Guess we start moving everybody up for, next layer of the ship. Anna and Reed. All right, tank. I just want you to break the door. Really, nothing on this level either, huh? All right, Iru, let's move you up. Moving everybody forward. So we can all get killed together. Yay! Interesting that Reed's in the back. He's usually like my point man. All right. Well, that's it. I expected that. Actually, I expected worse than that, to be honest. Jeez, it's not his accuracy. His luck with this is terrible. Yeah, I gotta say, the pulse weapons, I think, are just... they're just really hard to beat. They're so good. No, you're gonna stay there. Okay. no, you're not doing too great health-wise. Let's keep you somewhat back. And you can take a few hits. I should set you over here. Miller, you can take some shots. Actually, that's a good spot for K. And just enough to get up there. Keep him covered. Cool. Well, that was the delayed sound effect. Okay, I want to capture him. I'm pretty sure I've got that, but I just want to make sure. Everything else can die. How did he suppress... Oh, smoke grenade. I hate that that does damage. I hate that that does damage. That's so dumb. Okay. Oh, Anna, let's get you a little bit of revenge. Or not. Move you over here. You're gonna open the door. And let's get you a little bit of revenge. Okay. You have to open the door in here? Oh, come on, really? Ooh, this is gonna be good. Would have been better with Zakhar and the pulse, but no suppression? Is it because it's antimatter? That's so strange. Can you get off another? No, they're all blocked. Uh-oh! I'm just gonna put you back there. Okay. Let's get you another kill. Can you get one more? Some, but not a whole lot. Great. I just wanted you to get off a few shots, Fernandez. Okay, then I need you to back out and hide. Miller, move you forward. Reed. Worth a shot. This is the one I'm questioning. You know what? This is fine. It puts you in cover and smoke, and you can at least get off. That's not even worth it. I think I can do anything else. Yeah, let's just end that there. Definitely got left them with a lot of options for suppression here. Oh. good. They suppress the side I wanted them to. Or rather, the side I would hope they would. Because there's fewer of them over here. Perfect. All right. And... you know, I don't think I've ever used one of these. Let's see what I can get out of this. You know what? Never mind. Nice shots. 3 for 3. Okay. Ugh. It's a car. You're gonna move in. Wow, missed 295s. That's, I mean, that's within the range from my luck, but that's a shock, like, just percentage-wise. All right, Fernandez, don't get killed. And you open the door. Oh, here we go. You're gonna take the far one. Miller. Get you to point blank. Good job. Minor injuries all around. Reed? When did he get... that's weird. Anyways. Oh, I'd already gotten the... I'd have already gotten a carrier operator. Boo. I'm missing something. I'm missing something for the tier 3 stuff. Is... no, this is not the Terra. Is this the Terra one? I wouldn't have sent Bravo Team up to a Terra UFO, would I? Would I be that dumb? Androns. Good job, Anderson. First kill of the mission. Edwards. First thing I gotta do, though, is swap everybody over to their EMP guns. And move them out. Rather, where can I get you? Actually, that's not a bad. There? Yeah, that's a long shot. I'd rather have cover from that one. Weber, do you even have? Oh, you do. Okay, please go scout up. That. No, I didn't mean to do that. I meant to check your inventory. Oh God, what am I doing? All right. Charlie? I keep forgetting to bring Charlie with rockets, and I just never use them. I can also tell this isn't a terror ship because I'm not immediately surrounded. Yeah, the last two were Andron terror ships. Oof, those are rough. Like, I prefer the regular Andron ships, but the Andron terror ships are horrible. Good shooting. That's fine. Actually, let's cheat on this. Can you? No. It was worth a shot. Oh, but now she's exposed. Oh well, it's. She's fine. She's in Ripper armor. She should be okay. You guys are suppressed. Nice shots. I'm gonna move you over here. We need to find that drone. Landing ship, okay. That gun's gonna do you no good. I have to switch his gun too. Where are we? All right, Weber, let's go do some scouting. Inga, can you shoot at anything? Let's move you towards the tower. I'll get you some shots. And Charlie. Oh, that was a soldier shooting at the dog. Not that it'll do him a lot of good. There you are. Now you're dead. Coming up that side was a big mistake. Okay. Weber's bleeding. Should be okay. First things first. Swap your gun. That's going to be totally useless for you here. Drone down. Let's try and keep you in cover. Should be able to get a couple shots at point blank. And Hide your back behind the corner. Oh, that was dumb. Or do I want to do... Good shot. What? That's crazy. Zero? Through the window? Whatever. Well, we got what we wanted out of that. Oh, you're totally left out in the open. Let's move you. Now he's gonna come around. What else have we not done? Oh, you're gonna have to... Did I move Anderson on the last turn? I wonder if I forgot him. I don't think I moved Anderson on the last turn. That's funny. That he's the one I need to move the most to build up his time units. Is the dog dead? It wasn't dead. All right. Gotta take care of a few things first. Uh-oh! We're in trouble now. Oh, this might be bad. Oh, Anna. Or Inga. Way to... way to save Charlie's bacon. Oh, boy. You know, it's a good thing your commanding officer isn't a complete moron and sends you guys into... non-guaranteed situations. That would be bad. Okay, guys. Actually, let me just have you guys wait a couple turns, but I'm going to prep you guys for entry. No, that's fine. Really there? That's a weird place to... a weird person to pick to try and... Whatever, it's fine. I think I'd actually rather have that. Okay. First things first. So don't need you killing targets that are going to kill us. Just patch yourself up. Lucy, you want you back up and unload. Inga. Get off two shots this way. Ooh, way to go, girl. Okay. So what I'm actually going to do is we're going to prep for entry while Lucy and Inga take care of the other one. So everyone else, you guys are going to move up. One of them's moving up in there. I'm still blown away by the art for the UFOs. That's okay. I'm okay with you drawing fire. And McDonald. I'll move you. Get McDonald to shut up the same. Oh, buddy! This will never not weird me out that we can see into the ship like that. But you can see them, but you can't shoot them. Like, if someone can explain to me why that works. Okay. Should probably switch your gun, Anderson. Just in case you actually get in there to get a shot off. And Charlie. Alright, Lucy. Let's give him what for. Inga. Since he still has a shield up, this will actually be a little bit better. That's fine. Oh, Miller! What are you? You monster! Man, you are on it today, buddy. Which way did he go? Oh, don't want to do it from there. That's okay. All right, Lucy, can you wrap it up? Okay, not quite. That's fine. Inga, can I move you? Well, that's not going to give me a lot of good. All right. Let's see what I can use the tank for. He's got enough rounds to wrap up the dogs, yeah? Or do I want Anderson? No, let's get Weber's training. And Anderson can take care of the sleeping ones. Edwards. Just to make sure. You got McDonald's? Let's get you another couple. Okay. Charlie Weber. That's everyone. Okay. What are they shooting at? That's got to be a dog. Did I miss one of them? Where'd it go? Did it go after civilian? There it is. Yeah, that's fine. I didn't think so. Dang it. Who's next? Good shooting, buddy. Good shooting. Edwards. Okay, and I'll leave you down there, Anderson. So it's just this one? Nah. We'll wait the turn. Tank. Or you could kill it. Not quite. Oh. All right, so we've got three left. Where'd the dog go? Anderson, what are you doing? Thank you, Lucy. And where's Miller? I'm sorry, was it McDonald? I'm so sorry. I've been saying the wrong soldier has been... They gave me the wrong soldier credit. Oh. Couldn't pull it out in the end, though. All right, Edwards. Here's your chance for redemption. There we go, guys. What, two injuries? Minor injuries? Not bad, guys. Not bad. Every now and then, your commander knows what he's doing. All right, that's a large... And another massive. All right, since you guys got the medium, you get the massive. You guys get to take the large. And since I've demonstrated these, I'm not going to record them. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one.